hurts you.
Oh,
I don't
thanks,
think so.
Tom.
What's up, John? Yeah, I think everything's all going good now, so. I think it was just from all the bits. It couldn't handle all the love. It died. Shut up, John. I'm being very cautious, looking around like everything. Shut up, John. Shut up, John. All right. All right, so now we gotta find where we gotta be going here. Oh, those two are very close to each other. All right, put our scanner back on. I always swim with the scanner on 24/7 because it's just so. It's so you know you're not missing nothing what you're scanning.
First of all, don't mess with my suit when I'm diving. Secondly, you spoiled my surprise.
My surprise. Oh, what are you? Oh, what are you?
A shark with two colors.
Oh, a swell shark. Cool.
Big one.
Shut up, John. Oh, something here. Now I like caves. We're going back out. Okay. We got 13 of these guys. Spider crabs. Yeah, I know. I will. I'm scanning. I'm just scanning away. This game's all about the marine life and scanning it, so that's what I'm doing. Alright. Oh, another one. Alright. You see these little, like, gizmos and electronics under here. That's from the place. Oh, wait, there's something over here I missed. I'm gonna go up. Look at all these. There's so many. Yeah, I'm getting there. I'm getting there, man. There's so much to scan. This game is the type of game that's going to take a while, and that's okay, I don't mind playing it. It's one of those more of a relaxing type of game.
That's scary,
though. Well, that's not really scary, it just scares the hell out of me.
I know, right?
Because it's under water. I don't mind water, I am not afraid of water. Wow. It's just what's in the water I don't like.
What's in the water for you?
Sharks. Sharks want to eat me. Alright. Jordan.
I checked on the tag.
Uh-oh. A tag.
Wonder how that got in there. Alright. Get off me because it attracts predators?
Uh-oh.
Hell no. We ain't going outside the cave now. We're going to live right here. Dude. I feel Jaws coming along right now. Shut up, John. My kids are being an ass right now. I think it's funny.
It is.
See, I was traumatized by my father when I was younger because he thought jokes were funny. And it wasn't funny. It traumatized me. I'm so traumatized till today about water. Well, I'm not a water, what's in the water. And yeah, my dad was an ass. Matter of fact, it was almost about a year ago. Him and I talked about it. He was laughing. He thought that shit's funny.
Thank your
dad. Thank your dad. He's not laughing. Sensor arm scan. Using white light. Oh, I gotta scan what? Things?
Oh,
I appreciate it, CK. I really, really do, man. I just been crazy busy, man. What?
I think those
things are white. No. Hey, Karen's back. Okay, which one's white? Using the white light. I don't know which one the white light is.
Right
there. Okay. Oh. See the shark come up? I don't mind hammerheads. They're okay.
How about just sharks?
Hammerheads are not really known to attack people. They have, but not as bad as the other ones. The other ones are assholes. I think this is it, right? Yes, we got it. Okay. Did Matt go get his stuff from school? They don't have nothing in their lockers. They do not have nothing in their lockers. Cool. No, let's do this guy over here now. There we go. We got past that. All right. Just getting a lot of marine life in that area. Out, run into a big ass boulder. Ouch.
Why do you like red ball? Do you like red?
I like to go like this, someone noticed. Oh, we got a new text message. Oh, I don't care about them. They don't really hurt people. It's the great whites and the bull sharks I don't like. And tiger sharks. Not in here.
What's that big thing?
These? No. They're sunfish. I don't know why they call them sunfish, but they do. I don't know.
Only a shark. Oh, a shark is
Do Yeah, it's just a hammerhead. Hammerheads don't really attack people. Okay, that's it for that. Turn the scan on. That's a whale. That's a shark, but it's not a bad one.
Sperm whale. I think it's, yes, it's hunting. First time we'll be able to document it with Andres technology.
Ah. I'm not afraid of stingrays, but we all know what happened to Steve Irwin now, don't we? I don't want them getting mad poking me. Okay, yeah, we'll go with that. There we go. Alright, we're over here now. So many things to scan in this game. It's a lot of scanning. Oh, this whale. Come on. These are octopus squids right here. I get all these guys. Yeah, I'm playing this now because I did originally start with the Ghostbusters, but I finally beat the game. So I figured, eh, we'll play another game that I've been wanting to play, and I've been wanting to play this one. These? Oh, they eat, like, little fish. A lot. Okay, we're starting to get deeper in the ocean and I don't like that. What? Deep? No, no. See, I don't want to do deep. Deep means dangerous.
Wait, did you saw a kill whale yet?
Yep. Alright, which one? Come on now.
Wait, I got a question. Have you ever heard about that weird noise?
What weird noise? Yeah, I investigated that already. Stop leaving turtles. We're trying. They keep running. They're swimming fast. So, Karen, do you want to hear about the whole laptop issue now? Because I can tell you, it was, guy really pissed me off. I can tell you more details about it now. Okay. Now we got a zoom scan. Okay, we got all that now. There we go. Now we're in a little bit of a cutscene. That's how it better be. We completed dive number 4. Go ahead. Okay. So, what happened? The guy bought the laptop off me. And about 5 hours later, he messaged me saying the screen was going black and the charging port is bad. That's what he first said. So then I asked him, so is it taking a charge? He said yes. So then I said to him, well, if it's taking a charge, then why? Then if it's taking a charge, how's the charging port bad? Because if a charging port is bad, it's common sense it won't take a charge. But it was charging. Then he said, oh, well, it's not really, the screen's not really turning black. The screen's actually flickering because when you move the charger. Of course, the screen's gonna turn, the screen brightens and lightens when you disconnect and connect the charger because it's on and off the power. All laptops do that. So then he says, oh, you're ripping me off because I took it to a friend of mine who works on computers for a living. Okay. Then he went and said, oh, I took it to a friend who also works on computers. This guy changed his stories. Ouch. Hold on. This guy literally changed his stories about what was wrong and why he didn't want it. And then in the end, he had that friend that works on computers. He had that friend call me pretending he wanted another laptop just because he thought I blocked him, which I didn't block him. He blocked me. And he was threatening me with cops, and he was threatening to take legal action. And if you buy something off somebody, you can't call the cops about it. You could take them to court, but it's really not going to do nothing but cost you money because the other person ain't going to show up. That's it. That's all what happened. It was go into civil court or whatever the hell you call that one court. It would not know what happened. But so I said that all to him, and then he stopped messaging me, and I says, you know what, I'll give your money back. I don't care. But, then he was saying all that, and then he's like, when his friend called me, and I called him back finally, and his friend's like, oh, well, it's just not what he expected. He wants his money back. So it went from being a completely broken charging port to where now he's saying it's not broken, it's charging, also to where it was a completely going into a complete black screen to where it was not a complete black screen. It was just from when you take the charger in and out of the charging port, which is completely normal for laptops. Then it went to that to being where it's just not what he wanted. Yeah, it was just crazy. There we go. But it's okay because I literally... Oh, man, I literally just sold that laptop yesterday. A day after I got it off of him, it sold the very next day. And the guy who bought it, he's had that laptop for over 24 hours now. And he has not messaged me or texted me about anything wrong with that laptop. That just shows that guy... That report said there was stuff wrong with it. He wanted it just to use it for something really quick. Or he wanted it, yeah, he just wanted to use it really quick for whatever he needed to use it for. Basically to borrow it or rent it, but for free. Or he spent the money not realizing he needed the money, or something came up like his truck broke, a bill, something for his kids. Something aligns of something he needed the money for something more personal than a laptop. So instead of just saying that and making up all those lies and excuses, he went to all those extents. And then in the end, he actually blocked me on Facebook after he accused me for blocking him. Which, if I literally went on my Facebook right now, right here on live stream, which I can do, and I could show everyone my block list, you would see there is not one person on my block list. So, the guy was just being an ass. That's all he was doing. The new guy, the guy who now has it, no complaints. He had it for about 24 hours now, nothing. And I have one laptop I have up for sale right now. And I have three more waiting on parts. Yeah, three more waiting on parts. Why am I waiting on parts? Because I don't give garbage laptops to people. I make sure if parts are needed, I buy them. If something is needed, I buy them. No. If it's too much money, I use the laptop for parts. I won't screw nobody over. I make sure all my shit works. It was just drugs. By looking at him, to be honest, he did not look like a drug person, but I could be wrong, but I don't think it was drugs, to be honest. But it could be. It could have been. So now we're going to go in our chair here. In the chair. And we're going to go in the chair and see what our next dive is gonna be. There we go.
No!
Okay.
No. New game.
Oh, Ghost is he on? Let's see. I don't know if Ghost is what you call it or not, but we're gonna find it. Oh yes, he is. Okay, I had to alert Ghost too, cause. Okay. All right. He's up now. Yeah, I have no. So what's your plans for today, Karen? What are you doing today? Anything? Cannot get it to go away now. Gosh darn thing. There we go. That's one way to do it. still hasn't left. Oh, yeah. Hey, our next dive is ready. So we're going to go into our next dive. We found a whole crap load of stuff. Like, not everything in the game. There's some things we didn't get to yet, but yeah. Actually, just 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There's only 9 things we did not scan in the game. That's it. So we scanned a lot of stuff. No plans? Yeah, me either. I'll be streaming for a little while longer, and then after that, probably get something to eat because I didn't eat yet. And after that, probably go on Facebook or whatever and see if I can get some buy some more laptops to get ready to be sold, or just, you know, stuff like that. What I always do. Like, I was literally last week, I had the other boys here. Oh, we're in the dark. Oh, I don't like this. Oh, we are in dark, like, dark water. This is where I'm going to start being like a little girl. Watch. So, yeah, I had the other boys here. Oh, look at that ugly fish.
What?
Look how ugly that thing is. Get away from me. Don't come near me.
Oh my god, this game is so fucking good.
Be right back. Okay, I will still be here. Yeah, so tomorrow's stream, more like I'll be streaming the SpongeBob SquarePants game. And then, probably after that, I'll probably be streaming this again, because I really enjoy playing these kind of games. That's a ugly-ass fish, man. Like, they mad ugly. And scary. I don't know if they bite, kill humans, or attack humans and shit. I have no idea about those kind, but they ugly though. Alright, we go. Here comes another. I call them ugly fish. I don't even know what they're even called, to be honest. Let's see. Football fish. It's an Atlantic football fish. Where did they come up with these names? That's what I want to know. Well, I see why. It's kind of like a football. Camera, more bits. Wow, you guys. You guys are over flooding me with bits today. You guys literally gave me probably over $13 in bits between the two of you. That's crazy. Zoom.